what's going on through its mind right now, because I'm just thinking, please don't come this way, please don't come this way. So I was a little bit nervous, and I did struggle a little bit the first 5 minutes, and then I sort of figured out my rhythm.
How was that?
That was amazing. Nothing what I would have expected, not nearly as nervous as I thought I would. I did hyperventilate at the beginning a little bit.
Yeah?
I was struggling to grab air at the beginning, yeah.
And that's something you actually wanted to do?
I think it was actually more because I've never scuba dived before, so I didn't know how to breathe.
Breathe, right?
Yeah, I didn't know the right way, but it was awesome.
Milos, tell me how this came about today, swimming with sharks.
Yeah, the suggestion that came from really close friends, and I said, there's no chance I'm getting that close to a shark. And then was here, saw the opportunity, asked about it, and it managed to really come to fruition, and it's a good way to start off the new year.
Nailed it.
One of the things we love about the Hotman Cup is often uncovering new talent. Greg Panfil is the story this time. Did he really surprise you the other night?
Yeah, he did. He did a lot of things much better than I expected. And not only that, he dealt with the situation really well. And I think hats off to him.
And I just want to get your thoughts on Bernard Tomic. Were you surprised that he kind of collapsed the way he did in the second set against you? We all know he's got the potential and the talent.
With Bernard, he's a good friend of mine, and Bernard's an immense talent, and he's so capable, and I wouldn't really label it under a collapse. I think it's just Bernie is young, and he's got learning steps to do, and I'm not much older than him, but I still have a lot more to learn, and it's with time, and I think you have to let it sort of take its course, but also you have to be, as the athlete, very ambitious and pushing yourself, and I think he's doing that.